Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to download videos from JW Player. So first of all, you guys need IDM, which is Internet Download Manager. You guys need to download this, you guys need to download and install this software. And also you guys need to add the extension, okay? Extension in your Google Chrome or Firefox or whatever browser you use actually. So this you guys need to do this. And another thing is, if you don't know how to download and install IDM, there is already a video about this topic in our channel. Just go and make sure to check out in our channel. So now here you can see this video is from JW Player, right? So here you can see it's automatically it's showing the download button. You just click on download and you can simply just start downloading. Okay, so this is how you can download videos of JW Player. And here is also, you know, available formats for download. If you click on that button, if some cases your download now button don't appear, you can just simply use this option. Okay, you can simply start downloading. Okay, so this is how you can download from JW Player. And in most of the cases, you might find the download button right in this corner. Okay, I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.